The XF camera system has a built-in seismograph to detect any vibration in the camera. This can be used in several ways. First of all, it can be used along with the vibration delay. This can be accessed by pressing the Drive Mode button and selecting Vibration Delay Mode. This also has a small triangle allowing a long press option to access more options here. In here, we can choose a timeout time. This means that even if there is vibration, the camera will take an image after a set amount of time. For this example, we will select unlimited time so the camera will wait for complete still before capturing. Now when we take an image, it will wait for still before capturing our image. We can also use vibration analysis with the camera. This is particularly useful with long exposures. We can access this after any shot through the swipe through menu. If we look a little closer at the tool, we can see the start and the end of the exposure, and also the vibration that occurred during this. There is also a small threshold which can be seen. We can use this as a quick guide to see if your image is sharp despite the vibration during the exposure. Again, we can have this appear as a capture pop-up after every shot. We can do this from Menu, UI Setup, Capture Pop-up. Where we can select what information we want to appear and for how long after every exposure.